Cool. I saw the biggest rat. No.
So that my soul isn't hidden by demons. If I fail to succeed, we'll agree that that's weakness. Give me one visit, I'll become a Jehovah's Witness. I'll let you get up all into my business. There's no need to talk me into it, it's sense. And I'm gonna listen to each blessing. I'm gonna hold it inside and keep it. I'm gonna ascertain the meaning and repeat to myself in secret. I'm gonna put it into my own words. You'll know I know what it's about. I'm gonna practice it in public, so you'll be certain I'm devout. But maybe not. Instrumental tracks down like some minstrel in the background, but I'm back now, grounded in all my experiences, experimenting and discounting interferences, looking for nothing and reporting all the treasures I find, using my words for celebration, building intimacy and kindness, and talking about it to stay awake in the sea of the mindless. I don't mind swimming in the white caps, challenge is brimming with chance, like the planet is spinning. This dance is not lost in space, it's flying by the seat of its pants. It's guided by laws no man ever passed. Things just happen. People try to understand the fifth of physics of God, and to the fixings of man, to chain this mystery and language to a trance, a pack of rats. We got this knack down pat, now we're masters. And maybe not.
Got the up, feeling out of life. We make the best. Life is quite a purpose. God willing, condition.